Hi, hello children, how are you all? Welcome back to my class. Today in this class we are going to continue our same lesson of maths, that is circle. So open page number 111. Circle. So children, in the previous class you have learnt which are the things which resembles the circles, right? We have listed some of those things and we learnt how to construct a or how to make a or how to draw a circle by using a compasses, right? So today let us start with another new topic of this lesson, that is radius of a circle, which is there on page number 116. Okay, so first draw circle. So here is a circle. So here is a circle. So children, can you see the points here? A, B, C, D. Right, on the circle there are four points, A, B, C, D. Yes, now let us measure the distance of points A, B, C and D from a O. Okay, first we'll measure O A is equal to dash centimeter. So here, where is the O A? Here is a O A. So here, how to place a scale? Can see here, the point should be on the zero in the scale. You have to start from the zero and from here to the end. Okay, so let us draw one line. So here you can see, what is the distance here? Yes, it is, you can see this is 0, 1, 2. So 2 centimeter. Yes, can it visible to you? Yes children, can you see this? Yes, it is 2 centimeter from 0 to 2. Yes, it is 2 centimeter. OA is equal to how much? It is OA is equal to 2 centimeter. Now come to the OB. There is OB here. From this is O and this is the B point. Now let us take a distance by using our scale. Okay, so here in the same way you have to place the scale from 0 to here. Okay, the zero on the scale should be on this point, means it should be on the O. Okay, now let's draw a line like this. So here you can see it is 0 to 1, 2. So what is the distance from O to B? It is 2 centimeter. So we'll write here OB is equal to 2 centimeter. Now come to the OC. Let's see OC. Where is C here? Here. This is O and C. Now let's measure it in the same way. You have to place the scale from 0 to the end. Okay. So here let's draw a line. So what is the distance here? 0, 1, 2. Right. So we'll write here OC is equal to 2 centimeter. Now come to the OD. So where is D here? Here. So now let's draw a line like this. So here, in the same way, you have to place the scale. So now let's draw a line. So 0 to 1, 2. So where is the end here? Where is the D here? 2. So what is the distance here? It is 2 centimeter. So OD is equal to 2 centimeter. Understood, children? So here, after observing all this distance, see here, OA is equal to, see, OA is equal to 2 centimeter. Then OB is equal to 2 centimeter, OC is equal to 2 centimeter, OD is equal to, it is 2 centimeter. So after drawing or after seeing the distance, what can you conclude here, children? See, all the points on the circle are equidistant from the center, or are 2 centimeter. Yes, so all the points on the circle are equidistant from the center. So what are these OA, OB, OC and OD? So here this OA, OB, OC, OD are, these are called the radius of the circle. Okay, so these are called the radius of a circle. Here you can see, okay, this OA is a 1 radius, OB is a 1 radius, this OC is a 1 radius and this OD is a another radius. Yes, can you see this? Yes, this OB is 1 radius. Sorry, OA is 1 radius. OB is another radius. OC is 1 radius. And OD is a 1 radius. So now what is the radius? The line joining the center of a circle, the lines joining the center of a circle to any point on the circle is called the radius. Okay, understood? What is radius? The lines joining the center of a circle to any point on the circle is called a radius. Understood, children? What is radius? Okay, now let's move ahead with another topic, that is diameter of a circle, which is there on page number 117. Okay, now children, observe this figure here. It is a circle which is having a points. You can see here the center is a O, and here A, B, C and D. Yes, it is having a four points, that is A, B, C and D. Right, now join A and B. Now you have to join A and B by using a scale. Where is A? Here, from A to B you have to join it like this. Now put a line by using a scale. You have to use a scale only. By using a pencil, you have to use a pencil only. Okay, next, here this is A, B. In the same way, join C and D. Where is C? This is C and this is a D, right? So let's join it. Yes, so here you can see through which point do AB and CD pass. Yes, through which point AB and CD pass? Yes, they pass through the center of a circle, that is from O, right? So what are AB and CD are called now? What is this AB and CD? So these are called the diameters of the circle. Okay, so this AB, CD are the diameters of a circle. What is diameter? A line segment joining two points on a circle and passing through the center. Okay, so a line segment which joining two points on a circle, two points, here you can see one point, second one, one, second, two, right? So a line segment joining two points on a circle and passing through the center is called the diameter of a circle. Understood, children? And here you can see the diameter divides this circle into two halves. So here you can see this A and B. We just forget the C and D. Just see here, A and B. When you draw this A and B here, so this diameter, A and B is the diameter, right? So this diameter, it divides the circle into two equal parts. Understood, children? What is diameter? Okay. Children, to draw these circles, radius, diameter, okay, you need a plain book, geometry book like this. The pages should be plain, okay? Use this kind of book to draw the circles. Okay, now come to the exercise part, which is there on page number 118, exercise 2.2. The first one is here, draw a radius to this circle. Here is a circle, you have to draw a radius. Okay, so you can draw like this, or else you can draw like this, you can draw like this, whichever you want, you can draw. Okay, so here I'm going to draw like this. Now I'm going to give it a name as A. So this OA is a radius of a circle. Okay, the next one, draw diameter to this circle. Okay, so here A is a center of a circle. You have to draw a diameter. So however you want to draw, you can draw a diameter. If you want to draw like this, you can draw. Or as you want to draw like this, you can. Or as you, if you want to draw like this, you can. Okay, so now I'm going to draw in this way. So this is the diameter. Yes, what is this diameter? A line segment joining two points on a circle. This is one point, this is another point. We'll give a name as a MN. Okay, whichever name you want to give, you can give MN. Okay, so here MN. So a line segment joining two points on a circle and passing through a center. So this is called the diameter of this circle. Okay, now come to the third one. Observe the figure and fill in the blanks. So here first one is center of a circle. You have to observe this given figure and you have to fill all these blanks. So first one is center of the circle. Which is the center of the circle here? Q, R or P or M? Yes, very good. M is the center of a circle. So we'll write here M. Okay. Next one is radius. So which is the radius of the circle here? MR or PR or MQ or RP. Yes, which is the radius of the circle? Yes, you can see this MR is the radius of a circle, right? So we'll write here MR. Okay, children, this MR is the radius of a circle. Next, diameter. Which is the diameter here? PQ. PQ is a diameter which is passing through the center here, right? So PQ is a diameter. So we'll write here PQ. Now, next question is total number of radii in the circle. How many radii are there here? Yes, this is 1, this is 2, second radius, this is third radius. So how many radii are there here? Yes, there are 3 radii. So we'll write here 3. Understood, children? So the total number of radii in the circle is 1, 2, 3. Understood, children? So in this lesson, you have learnt which are the objects which resembles the circle, and you have learnt how to construct a circle by using the objects like your coin or your bangle, etc. And you have learnt how to construct a circle by using a compass, right? And you have learnt what is radius of a circle, what is diameter of a circle. Hope you understood all the lesson very well, children. Okay.